ISIL dash is not Islam. And there are courageous Muslims around the world, in the Middle East, elsewhere, standing up to it. There are people fighting ISIL. And we cannot succumb to plunking everybody in the world into one pot. And I mean, that is not America. That is not our constitution. And we, in our policies, have a policy of non-discrimination and a policy of religious tolerance. And frankly, what Mr. Trump has said, it runs contrary to all of that and makes our job of reaching out to people and sharing the real America just that much more complicated, that much more difficult. And that's about as diplomatic as I can put it.